and we make gels and pasteurize them, put them in the cooler, and the next morning we can do take the measurements.